Hello everyone, I have six very good shortcuts for you. In my series, first shortcut is alt equal. What does it do? It just do, yep, it do autosum. My next shortcut in my series is control semicolon. What does it do? It shows current date. Control semicolon. My system date is 5 January 2016 and it shows the current date. The next shortcut in my series, control shift semicolon. You want to know the current time of my video? Let's press control shift semicolon. It's 9:53. Now my next shortcut, fourth shortcut in my series, is control H. Many people only use control F to find the data, but if you want to replace it, you just go to replace tab, then find what, then close it, then press control H, it automatically goes to replace, not on find. So it will be a cool shortcut for you. Next shortcut is control 9. 9 is numeric, so just press control 9. 6 or 8, 8 is 8, 7 or 8 is hidden now. Control Z. Again, control 9. I draw. Now control 0 is my last shortcut of the series. It hides column. Control 0. Whoop. See the shortcut. Control Z. So enjoy these shortcuts.